Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Can you do some more tutorial videos and tips and tricks, please? Yes, so anytime you can start in the shade and do the detail work, that's where I would start. That way you can take your time and it won't dry as fast, and then you can finish the rest of the driveway. Hope that helps. If you have any more questions or comments, leave them below. I'll try to get back to you there or in another video. And like and subscribe for more.